Again, from Lima, we can take the Carretera Central Highway to the Santa Eulalia Canyon.